In the online world of business, an autoresponder can do a lot for your company. Also referred to as mailbots, email and on-demand, and automatic email, these tools can help you put your business on autopilot and spend more time doing other things. Autoresponders are great to have, as they are designed to automatically respond to any email they receive with an instant response. Over the years, autoresponders have increased quite a bit in popularity. They are best known for their automatic email responses, which will save you a lot of time. By using one of these programs, you won't have to spend countless hours answering emails again. You can feel free to do other things and always know that your customers have access to the information they need anytime they want it. To set your business on autopilot, all you need to do is get your copy ready and load it into your autoresponder. Once a potential buyer or current customer sends your autoresponder address a message, the information he or she is seeking will automatically be delivered to them. Autoresponders are very quick, delivering information via email in a matter of seconds. Autoresponders can also help you send out free courses, articles and information, reports, information regarding your products and services, price lists, welcome and thank you letters, confirm orders, and tell others about your advertising rates. You can preset information such as this into your autoresponder, so it will automatically send the information out whenever someone requests it. Unlike mass email messages, autoresponders can be set up to your specifications. You can send personalized messages with them as well, which will make your client feel as if the email was made specifically for him. Autoresponders will also follow up with emails as well, to ensure that you get a sale. The better autoresponders out there will notify you each and every time someone has requested your information, so you know when you have potential customers. You can also update your autoresponder messages anytime you wish. From time to time, as you get new products or information to send to your clients, you can update your log. When running a business, it's very important that you keep your customers up to date. This way, your customers will know that you have new products available and ready for purchase. If you have a good relationship with them, they will be anticipating your new offers. If you run a business over the internet, an autoresponder can make life a lot easier. You can let your autoresponder handle a majority of the tasks, including technical support and sending out information about your company and your products. These days, autoresponders are the best tools for online business, as they give you plenty of free time for other things. A majority of those who visit a new website have no intention of purchasing anything. Most of the time, those who visit new sites are surfing the internet for information, and happen to stumble across your website. There are a few impulse buyers out there though, buyers that will buy from your site on the first visit. Although most visitors will leave without buying anything, you'll find yourself wondering why your visitor counter keeps increasing and your sales aren't improving. In most cases, it takes several exposures to new products or services before someone will decide to buy it. To get the most from your sales and capitalize on visitors who happen to visit your site without making a purchase, you'll need a way to follow up with your visitors several times. An email list is one way to do it, as you can show your product to the same market as many times as you like. To successfully manage an email subscriber list, you'll need something known as an autoresponder. An autoresponder is a great asset to your website, as it can handle virtually any email you receive. You can think of these tools as salesmen who never get sick and are always there to answer emails 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. They will also follow up with your clients when you instruct them to do so, continuing to add information to your database as well. Autoresponders are very helpful tools that people can subscribe to. It can also capture and manage email databases that it collects from your website traffic as well. Once you have signed into your autoresponder account, you can use a sign-up form and capture both the name and email address for any of your website visitors. Once you have the information, you can add it to your customer list so that you can get back to the customer with information about your services and products. There are many other uses for autoresponders as well. Along with sending out personalized emails to your clients, you can also send them free examples of your products, snippets of useful information, or special offers towards your products. You can add virtually anything you want to an autoresponder, and send it out when you wish. You can also send out a broadcast message to everyone on your customer list at the same time, which will get your information out there and save you a lot of time. You can get an autoresponder program for your website in several types and several locations. You can get scripts to add to your website, although they aren't normally recommended. Many prefer to go with third-party services, which will operate the autoresponder for you. This type of autoresponder is known as remote hosted, and proves to be very beneficial for those who don't want to operate the autoresponder themselves. If you want to run the autoresponder yourself, you can always go with locally hosted autoresponder programs. These programs will allow you to run the responder yourself, giving you complete and total control. To do it this way, you'll need to buy an autoresponder program then set it up either on your computer or through your website. To get started in the right direction, all you need to do is find yourself an autoresponder. To find one, all you need to do is run a search with a search engine such as Google. You'll receive hundreds of different results, including free programs. You should always avoid free autoresponders though, as programs that you pay for will give you a lot more in return. Writing follow-up messages for autoresponders. When it comes to making a sale using your autoresponder, follow-up messages are very important. Most website visitors won't buy something on the first visit, it normally takes more than 6 or 7 visits before they decide to make a purchase. To keep them interested and eventually make the sale, you'll need to come up with some innovative yet captivating follow-up messages. When you start writing your message, you'll need to come up with compelling headlines. Compelling headlines will draw attention from readers, making them feel excited to read the rest of your message. If you send a message with a shoddy headline, chances are that your readers will just glance over the email and not pay much attention to it at all. You can also grab attention from your readers by sending them personalized messages with their names and other details. There are several autoresponders that personalize messages through the insertion of codes. When you send a message out, the code is replaced with the personal information of the subscriber. When receiving the email, the reader will see his or her personal information instead of the code. The first message that you send out is normally an introduction message. This message should be geared towards giving readers what to expect from your messages. You can also mention information about your company and your products as well. Your introduction message is very important, as it sets the pace for the messages that follow. When you send out your second message, you should inform readers about your products and services. Make sure that you explain what your products do and how your readers can benefit from using them. Then, in the messages that follow, you should put added emphasis on your services and products. You should be trying to convince readers that they simply must have your products and that your products are a cut above the rest. To ensure that you get a sale, you should include comparisons between what you offer and what competitors offer. This way, you'll show potential customers that you are indeed the best, with the best features and the best prices. Once you have a few satisfied customers, you'll start to build up your credibility. If a customer is satisfied, he will let you and others know. Once a customer has praised your products, you can add it to a testimonial and send it out in a future follow-up message. When you end a message, make sure that you leave a teaser for the next message. This way, your customers will look forward to receiving your next message. You should also carefully weave in messages regarding your contact and order information as well, so readers can place an order without any problems. If you put some time and thought into your follow-up messages, you'll start racking up customers and sales in no time at all. Things to know when using autoresponders. To help increase the flow of traffic to your website, nothing beats an autoresponder. These programs can save you a lot of time by answering most of your emails automatically. They can handle customer support questions, product-related questions, or provide information about your company and services. If you own an online business, an autoresponder is something you should definitely invest in. Autoresponders can also be used to track your promotions and how effective they are. These days, autoresponders are one of the best tools that you can get for your online business. They are used by some of the biggest and most popular online companies, and for good reason. They simplify your life with your business, and give you more time to dedicate to other things. If you are planning to submit your website to search engines like Google or Yahoo, you should know that most search engines use autoresponders themselves. Therefore, if you attempt to contact search engines using your autoresponder, theirs will contact yours and you'll have a never-ending reply of emails that will eventually flood both of your email boxes. Under no circumstances should you ever use your autoresponder to subscribe to forums or other discussion-type subscriptions. A majority of the time, these discussion groups and such will email you updates regarding new information. If you joined with an autoresponder address, your autoresponder will send a response each and every time. This can get very annoying very fast, and a majority of the time you will end up being unsubscribed. In this event, it can be very hard for the administrator or webmaster to determine who is using the autoresponder. Therefore, to make things easier, you should never use your autoresponder with any subscription. There are some companies out there that completely take advantage of autoresponders. They will use their autoresponder to respond to automated messages, which will automatically subscribe the from address in their mailing list. This is totally the wrong way to use an autoresponder, and those who use it in this manner are displaying a very negative image. Using your autoresponder this way will send a negative image rather than positive. Instead of spreading good word about you and your company, people will become upset and spread the word that you should be avoided. Whenever you use your autoresponder, you should always use courtesy towards your customers and your visitors. Autoresponders are meant to help your company grow and help you spread information about your services, products, and your company. There are many creative and innovative ways that you can use this tool, providing you do it the right way. Most customers know when they are receiving an autoresponder message, and if you don't use it the right way, they will know it. Although you can always change or add to the preset messages, most contain a unique signature and address that will always be associated with autoresponders. The internet is one of the best ways to conduct business and promote your products. Autoresponders can help you save a lot of time, although when you use them in the wrong ways, they will eventually get you a negative image. If you know you are using it the wrong way and continue to do so, you will eventually lose a lot of business and your company will suffer a great deal. On the other hand, if you always think in terms of courtesy towards your customers, your autoresponder can help you obtain a lot of business and establish relationships with customers who will always spread the word about your company. Innovative ways to use an autoresponder. In the world of internet marketing and online businesses, one of the most difficult tasks to accomplish is effectively managing your time with your day-to-day tasks. By using a bit of creativity, however, you can use an autoresponder to your advantage and drastically reduce your workload. Those of you who are looking to make a lot of money can save a lot of time and still make a lot of money through the use of an autoresponder. There are several ways that you can use an autoresponder to your advantage, resulting in big money and more time for your business so you tend to other things or simply sit back and spend more time with your family. An innovative way to use your autoresponder is to use it with your testimonials. If you lack the room on your site to add your testimonials to your ad copy, you can add them to your autoresponder. If you choose to add them to your responder, you should always be sure to include all of them. It will look more professional and let others know more about your products. You can also choose to use your entire website in autoresponder format. Although this may sound silly to some, it's actually an innovative idea that really works. Not all visitors will have the time to read your website, oftentimes having to leave before they can really read what you have to offer. If you put your website in autoresponder format, you can email bits and pieces from your site to potential customers so they can continue to read when they have time. Another innovative way to use your autoresponder is by including your terms and conditions. Oftentimes, potential customers and clients simply don't have enough time to read through your terms and conditions. The terms and conditions are very important, which is why it never hurts to include them with an email. Your terms and conditions that you email could include the exact copy from your website, or detailed information about your return policies, purchases, refunds, and anything else you think a potential customer would like to know. There are many other ways that you can use your autoresponder. All you need to do is put a little bit of creativity and thought into it, and you'll probably find yourself amazed with all the things you can do with autoresponders. They are very popular with internet marketing and online businesses these days, and for good reason. If you've grown tired of having to manage every aspect of your online business, now is the time to invest in an autoresponder. They are user-friendly and very affordable, making them something that no business should ever be without. Boosting business with autoresponders. These days, most everyone is familiar with an autoresponder, although many don't know why they are beneficial to businesses. If you aren't familiar with autoresponders, you would probably find yourself amazed with them. An autoresponder can help your business by automatically emailing your clients and customers with a preset message that will help to increase your sales. An autoresponder can help your list of clients grow, even send each one of them their own personalized email message. If you choose, you can also follow up each individual email with repeated emails, varying the content whenever you wish. These programs will also allow you to keep track of conversations and send out broadcast email messages whenever you have news or new products to offer your clients. As research in the past has shown, personalized email from autoresponders is a great way to boost your business. When you send a personalized email to one of your clients, the autoresponder by can address him or her by their name, which always makes a customer take notice. While you could do this yourself using traditional email, it could take you a few hours if you have a long list of customers. Autoresponders make sending personalized email a snap. All you need to do is set up your email template, then select where you like the name to go. You can add everyone in your customer list to the autoresponder, which makes sending emails a snap. Once you have everything ready to go, all you need to do is send out the emails with one simple click. Best of all, you don't have to set it up again when you need to send out broadcast messages. Although there are some people who will buy products after one or two emails, most people require about 7 or 8 emails before they will purchase anything. Autoresponders can really help you there, as they will do all of the emailing for you. You don't have to keep sending manual emails or anything like that. All you need to do is set up the email address, type in your preset message, and then feel free to send it as many times as you like. Through the use of an autoresponder, you can really boost your business. If you run an internet marketing business, this tool will prove to be invaluable. You can spend less time sending messages, and more time doing what you enjoy. If you've never tried an autoresponder before, you owe it yourself to check out everything they will do for you and your business. Online businesses can get a lot of emails on a daily basis, which is where the autoresponder will really start to shine and show you just how great of an asset it really is. Using articles with autoresponders. It's no secret that articles are hot right now. Articles are a great way to promote products you are selling, helping you build your business and reach a broader audience. Articles should be full of information, easy to read and understand, and provide readers helpful information towards their topic of interest. In most cases, articles will include a link to a website, which is designed to sell products or services that relate to the article. Normally, articles are submitted to websites, article banks, directories, and sometimes used with e-zines as well. There are many uses for articles, as they are one of the best ways to promote products and services online. Although you can find many different uses for articles, one of the best is with autoresponder. If you combine informational articles with an autoresponder, you'll get results that you can be proud of. Autoresponders are very popular these days, although few think to use them in combination with articles. You can do this by setting up each one of your articles with your autoresponder. You should ensure that each article has its own address, meaning that you'll need to use an autoresponder that allows you to it. Once you have an autoresponder that allows you to do this, you should make a master list of every article you have, putting the address of the autoresponder beside of the article title. If you prefer, you can also add a description of the article to your master list. If you have a lot of articles, keeping up with them can be a tedious task. Those who have a lot of products normally have hundreds of thousands of articles. If you sell articles, you probably have more than you can count. All over the internet, people are looking for articles. One great source we found for PLR articles is www.articlewholesaler.com on the web. Articles contain information that can solve problems or describes products. Each and every day on the internet, millions of people around the world search for information. This information that they search for is normally in the form of articles. If you were to advertise all of articles one by one, it would take you quite a bit of time. If you have hundreds to show, it can take you weeks, even months. Through the use of autoresponder, you can save a lot of time. Showing off one address with one article won't take you long at all, as the autoresponder will do a majority of the work. All you have to do is put the link on your website, or add it to your preset messages when you send out emails. Autoresponders can really get your articles and information out there, all you have to do is give them a try. All about autoresponders. Throughout the internet, autoresponders make for an excellent promotional tool. Although the technical name is an autoresponder, other known names include auto-email, mailbot, and email responder. An autoresponder is a great way to save time, as it responds to any message with an automatic response. Autoresponders can vary from messages that go through email to scripts that are programmed to run on servers. All types of autoresponders work the same, as they will automatically send a message out when a message is received. Depending on the message they receive, they will send out the correct return message. This can be determined by the script or the email address. Although they are great for promotional reasons, they are also widely abused all across the internet. Autoresponders are great to use for your daily tasks, as they will basically do all of the work for you. On the other hand, they can also be quite disastrous on those who happen to come in contact with them. When you submit your website to search engines, directories, or classifieds, you should never attempt to use an autoresponder address. Most of these website types use autoresponders themselves, when they send out their messages. If their autoresponder happens to send a message out to your autoresponder, they will continue responding, which can be very annoying. When you decide to subscribe to an email or e-zine, you should always use your valid email address and never use the address for your autoresponder. If you use your autoresponder to subscribe, chances are you'll have your subscription revoked. It can be very annoying if a group sends out emails, only to find that your autoresponder keeps sending return messages. For that very reason, you should never use your autoresponder address to subscribe to anything. Autoresponders can be great to use, although they can also be a hazard as well. Oftentimes, with subscriptions groups or e-zines, it can be very hard to locate someone who is using an autoresponder. In most cases, those who use an autoresponder don't have the same reply or from address as they did when they signed up. In cases such as this, it can take quite a lot of time and effort to locate the address. If you take care of your autoresponder and don't use it to annoy others or sign up for email subscriptions, it should treat you well. An autoresponder can do a world of good for your business, saving you a lot of time and effort. Autoresponders are easy to set up and easy to use, which is great news for anyone who isn't technical with the internet. For the price they cost and how easy they are to operate, autoresponders can make your internet business easier than ever before.